just sitting here thinking, I gave your kid Cudi, nobody said thank you. Ungrateful.
Cause day and night, we run the streets, hope I don't pay that price.
Pray for me.
They got the nerve to tell me press my brakes.
What?
And if I do, then I will rank it pay.
Jimmy, you blocked me on Instagram. I would have hit you up in the DMs. But you could have kept Kid Cudi. We don't need that. We don't want that at all. I don't know if you've seen the young man as of lately, but when I tell you that this young man done lost his way, he must have lost his way. So I'ma say this, Jimmy. You could have kept him. You could have kept him. You could have kept that. This young man is rocking dresses now, Jimmy. And you want us to thank you for a nigga that rock dresses? Oh, hell no. You could have kept all that shit for real, for real. If you want to brag on giving us Kid Cudi, if you want to brag to us about that, nigga, keep it. That ain't even shit to brag about. That nigga wearing dresses now. I never was a fan of him at all. But just the fact that he wear dresses, oh man, cancel that nigga out. For real, for real. Anyway, Jimmy, you could have kept that contribution. We don't need Kid Cudi. Like, subscribe, and share. Real talk, real shit. The podcast.